Eliot Grondin is a Canadian snowboarder. He competed in the 2018 Winter Olympics. He was born on April 19, 2001 in St-Romuald, Levis, Canada. In January 2022, Grondin was named to Canada's 2022 Olympic team. Grondin would go on to win the silver medal in the snowboard cross Eve. Grondin finished second in men's snowboard cross at the Beijing Olympics, coming 0.02 seconds behind Austria's Alessandro Hämmerle. Grondin leaned forward on the final slope to try to outstretch Hämmerle and went tumbling into the snow, giving it his all for gold. Grondin was dominant all day, posting the fastest time in the seeding run and then winning his first round, quarterfinal and semi-final races. Grondin took the lead at the start of the big final before Hämmerle made his move about midway through the race, overtaking the Canadian on a turn. At the FIS Freestyle Ski and Snowboarding World Championships 2021, Grondin won bronze in the snowboard cross event.